Thank you. do you get? Milk and crackers. Ah! Why do these hum?
I don't know, Nicole. Why do these hum?
Because they don't know all the words.
Dad,
golf will wear two pairs of pants in case he gets a hole in one.
From our own elementary school faculty and staff, singing that old favorite baby bass, let's have a big hand for La Grande Dame.
Pretty little dimples here and dimples there. you guys' favorite fruit?
Banana.
What did one banana say to the other?
Your feelings doesn't make like bananas.
Thank you.
up and down the small ranch house on the 2-acre ranch. Anxiously, she looks at her watch. Nervously, she chews her fingernails. Back and forth, she paces. Suddenly, she sees sandwiches. She turns quickly and says, he turns away and does not answer. She catches his sleeve and cries. He replies, she cries, she turns away in despair. They continue to pace about the room. Both are covered with gloom. Suddenly, a knock is heard, and Eva already sweeps in. Dangerous draws himself up, straightens his tie and threads purposefully across the room to Dixie.
I'm glad to see you, Gal.
Suddenly, Dangerous becomes aware that Evil Ari is trying to sneak out the door. He draws a feather and challenges him. Evil Ari tries to escape, but Dangerous has his number. Evil, after 3 stabs of the feather, Evil Ari falls to the floor, tickled to death. And so a hero receives a hero's reward.
Thank you. go to
a snowball.
What do you call a chicken running down the road?
Yeah.
What do you call an outlaw with cotton stuff in his ear? Anything you want, and he can't hear you. I was on a safari. I saw an elephant on the camera. How about my descendant? I'm like an elf. One has four wheels that fly. A garbage truck.
Welcome with me a very special guest, an internationally acclaimed star, world renowned. She's gotten rave reviews from every home she's ever been in. Let's have a big hand for Bubbles Brown.
Bye. showing up.
What kind of coffee did Count Dracula drink?
Tea coffee.
What do little girls buy with their money?
Food for God. Well, I can't change your name.
please stay on third base, Rusty.
Please, now where's the orange girl?
What is the foe's name on third base?
What is the foe's name on second base?
I'm not asking you who's on second. Who's on first?
I don't know.
Third base.
And now, introducing a special, spectacular, stupendous, etc. etc. Starring our own fifth grade soft shoe dancers, a precision team par excellence. How about a big hand for the Shadows? Absolutely amazing, etc. featuring our own third, fourth, and fifth grade acrobats. A big hand, please, for the acrobatic arrows.
Thank you.
some of these songs, feel free to join in.
I'm a Yankee.
everyone.
To come out because be shy, everybody. Wonderful cooperation. We've all been here and we've all done it together. And that's what makes it a really great show. Thank you.